is Erin Theodorakis, and I will be singing Perfect As We Are from Little Women by Mark Adamo. The Curse of the Coventrys, a thrilling romance. Draft 2. Gondola after gondola, yes. Brilliant throng, marble staircase. But wait, masked avenger. Not my child, cried she, the count in a perfect madness, no. Mania, no. The count in a perfect. Look at us, Laurie, we're perfect as we are, perfect as we are, truly perfect as we are. See how we adore each other. Dearest friends, your dearest frenzy. Frenzy, yes! The count in a perfect frenzy delivered a stunning ouch! Blow to the head, the villain, cackling, meh, 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 rolled in red, raises but another strike. Our hero, happily helmeted, got him a grip on the villain's throat. Die, Marley, die! And squeeze, and shook him until his eyeballs bled. Then kicked him out of the chamber, down the corridor, out of the window, and into the moat. When suddenly a spectral, no, ghostly, doll, suddenly admit it, Laurie, are we not perfect as we are? Perfect as we are. Absolutely perfect as we are. You've known us now for years and years. I ask you as a brother, out there that the world can give, we don't already give each other. What don't we give each other? Worldly. Otherworldly. Yes. Anotherworldly figure. Whispered here is the prize you seek. They paused before an oaken door, which swung forth with a creak. Yes, rejoice, he knew that voice. His luckless lady's cries, save me, save me! He sprang forth to collect her, here, my lady, here! But no, no, groaned the spectre, and waved before his eyes the dazzling, no, glittering, gorgeous, too ripe, pricey, too coarse. Of course there are tears, of course there are quarrels. Today it smiles, tomorrow snarls. There the day. We hate the song, the sketch is wrong, the story's long. Then comes the day, we come together again. We come together again, turn to each other to revive us, refresh us. Is lovering, is anything more precious? And wave before him the precious Coventry emerald. Well, that's a potboiler. No, my clever Laurie, we're perfect as we are. Perfect as we are. Ever perfect as we are. Let the days go by. Let the seasons flow. And you.